Everyone, I'm just introducing you to this mask that we made. This is a very special mask. It's very different from the two layer masks that you see out on the market. This mask actually has three layers. So this is a cotton layer, and in between this layer there's another cotton layer inside. And then what's special about this mask is the outer layer. So the outer layer here, this layer here is actually made up of polyester, and this is also a water resistant and water repellent material. I'm just going to show you, demonstrate to you the type of material that we use. So the material we use is very soft and it feels very nice, like silk, feel just like silk. So here's the water that I'm going to pour in. So I'm just going to show you that. See how the water, it stay, it doesn't leak. So when someone is coughing, the droplets will not, you will not breathe into it, or it will not hit your face or anywhere else, because it will stay outside of the mask. Demonstrate that how this water resistant and water repellent mask work. So I'm just gonna pour some water in here, as you can see. Yeah, let me pop that cup away. So as you can see, no water dropping out, and the mask itself are not wet. So there we go. And I'm